国际巨星成龙，他一直忙于拍电影，而很少拍广告，尤其是从来没拍过洗发产品。为什么这次会特别接拍中药世家的霸王洗发液广告呢？
Once I noticed that I would take this shampoo ad, I was trying to pitch it. Because I think that you can't force me to take this shampoo ad. I have to try it first. I do not want that. After you make that, a lot of special effects are added. The hair moves like jumping, very soft, very dark, and very shiny. Okay. As the result, the audience will scold me that there's no such hair after using it. The hair is fake, and I would try it out. After that, I know they use Chinese herbs without adding any chemical in the formula of shampoo. Then I used to wash it this month and every other, and for the month after that. I feel very comfortable and when I use it. Now I use it wash my hair every day. I share with my Shing Ka Ban. Come on! Let's try it out! What are you waiting for? Then I tell my director that I want to take that hair on time. After finishing, this was my hair. There are no special effects on my hair. I want to let the audience know I get such hair, and you can get such hair too. Yeah.